Hello everybody, as many of you already know, PUBG is one of the most downloaded games and it's available on many platforms like Steam or many other platforms, Xbox, etc. And of course it's available on Android systems or mobile phones, iOS mobile systems. But unfortunately it's not available on MacBooks. In this video I will try to show you how you can install and play PUBG Mobile on your MacBook. But before doing that, we have to understand what's an emulator. Basically, emulator is an environment that lets you run other operating systems programs. So we have to install an emulator, and the emulator that we will install is called Nox Player. It's at bignox.com. You don't need to memorize this webpage. I will put a link in the description. You can download it directly from there. Now I will say download, but you should know that there are many steps involved in that. First, let's install our emulator. It's downloaded now, and now it's verifying it. Okay, it's verified. Let's double click on Nox App Player Installer. Now let's see. It's coming. Yes, it's verifying again the installer. Depending on your internet speed, it can take some time. Okay, now I have install screen. It's installing. And then let's say start. Okay, now yes, you have installed your emulator, and this emulator is a standard Android screen basically. Now I will go to home screen on the bottom left hand side. Let's see when it's setting it up. Okay, when you come to this point, please do not go directly to App Center. There is a trick here. Please go to Tools first, and then swipe or drag to the left, and you can see here Play Store icon. I will put it onto desktop. Okay, now let's start Play Store. Okay, it asks us to sign in, and I will try to sign in with a username, with a Google account basically. Okay, next again. Let's agree. Okay, and let's say accept. Okay, here we are. We are at Google Play. Now I will search for PUBG Mobile, and as you can see, we have PUBG Mobile here, and I will say install. Right now, we are at the second stage. First stage was installation of the emulator, and the second stage is installation of the PUBG Mobile with Google Play. So it's downloading about 0.5 gigabytes. It may take some time, and depending on your system, depending on your internet, etc. Now let's be a little bit patient. Still it's installing. Okay, now it's installed. Let's start to play with it. Okay, on the top left hand side, you can see a keyboard sign. Basically, this keyboard sign tells you how it emulates touchscreen versus on a computer. You can assign letters to the motion buttons. and A, D, S, or W is assigned for direction of the motion, etc. And you can change already the already assigned ones. I will just say OK. Okay, it's preparing the installation. It's downloading again some files. And you have to be patient a little bit. Okay, as you see, everything is downloaded now. Let's say accept all. And we came to the main screen. If you want, you can log in with Twitter or Facebook, but I prefer to click on more, and I prefer to use a guest account, and I will say okay, and it will just warn me that my results will not be saved, etc. But that's okay, just to demonstrate how it works. And as you can see, it's loading now, and it will start a kind of training session. Okay, let's see if it starts. Yes, it detects that you are using basically an emulator and sets the users, sets the players accordingly. And let's say okay, and okay, and and let's say okay. Okay, now our game set the equipment. Okay, basically it started. So you can select different things here. Basically, your as you can see, your game has started. Enjoy your game. Have a great day.